And finally, the big grand prize best to show winner, I'd like to ask Armel to talk to us about who brought home the hardware, the number one top prize in our $250,000 Quickbase hackathon.
All right, I had the privilege to judge all the amazing submissions, and many times I was blown away by the creativity and the scope of the solutions. This particular submission stood out to me very specifically as someone working in the tech industry and also as a parent, because it really signifies the embodiment of the power of technology to solve incredibly complex human problems. Its mission is to help millions of children and have a significant impact on their lives. And the solution that this team came up with uses a plethora of technologies that work seamlessly together to assess the emotional well-being of underprivileged children and allow the people helping them to focus on their most pressing needs. The children are assessed by a variety of ways, non-invasive neural scans, facial emotional analysis, and the questionnaires. And the Quickbase application provides a powerful yet simple way to collect the data, summarize it, and visualize it, which allows the coordinators working with these children to focus on those most in need and also tailor the help to each child. So I'm extremely honored and privileged to present our first prize going to WeMindYou Emotional Well-Being of Kids During COVID-19. Congratulations, team. Really well done.
Yeah, congratulations. That's just great. We're so thrilled to bestow the first place award to this team. It was just absolutely a tremendous app and really meaningful in terms of providing positive impact. We'd love to get a sense, you know, Ryan, Lawrence, Armel, just a little bit more of your reflections on this app, as well as, you know, your reflections on the hackathon overall.
Yeah, I can kind of share my thoughts on WeMindYou. I definitely thought it was really, really innovative and cool to how they just integrated this, the tools that they use in general to capture this data regarding mental health and mental wellness, and linking that back through, I think, the use of Azure to Quickbase, and just being able to capture all of those data points that in themselves like are just numbers, but like they tell a story about each individual child. And so I thought that was definitely meaningful, but just a mixture of both the automation and the human touch of obviously the counselors being able to look at that data and then come up with an action plan to help those kids is just amazing.
Excellent. Excellent. That's a great description. Ryan, would love to get any of your thoughts or further impressions on just that, on this winning solution or other winners, or what you saw in the hackathon overall.
Yeah, I mean, Lawrence and Armel summed it up. Just from a technical implementation standpoint, this was the clear winner, in my opinion. I thought the one thing that stood out to me, you know, as somebody who's been using Quickbase nearly every day for the last 6 years, just to see it solve a problem in such an interesting way and to integrate all of these new and sort of cutting edge technologies to solve such a pressing need was really awesome. And just, you know, as far as the solutions that we saw, you know, throughout the hackathon, again, we're seeing Quickbase bend in ways that I didn't know it could bend. So it was really cool to put a challenge out to a community of developers and have them rise to it. And again, just, I think I speak for all of us. We were all blown away with just the breadth and depth of solutions that we saw.